Greetings, captains. Okay, after a hiatus from last week, there's a new update, which means a new episode. Kings and Queens.
Alliance scientists have detected an active critical level reality
dealing
vortex
event progress.
Near Starbase 1. Admiral Kumarke of the Lucari.
Sure. Let's so we can hear the entire dialogue.
Report to Alliance scientists have detected an active critical level reality vortex near Starbase 1. Admiral Kumarke of the Lucari and several others are on site working to close the vortex with protomatter-based technology. They'd like your help. Proceed to Starbase 1 and report to Admiral Kumarke. Offer any assistance she requires. Losing one of our most important stations would be a severe blow to Starfleet and the Federation. Quinn out.
Okay, you heard the man. Let's go. Now, in case you're wondering, Liberated Borg. Yeah. Yes, theme of this character is using Romulan ships. Now, before things get a little too crazy, let's do up the tool bar. So I don't think I've used this ship yet. In the battle. Yeah, I go there. Goes there. Goes there. I think for now it's good. Weapon power. Let's say this, or I'll have to keep doing this. Switch these around. My surprise.
At Starbase 1, we are under...
You will need to disable the cube in order to target the tractor beams.
Why is there a picture of a Tholian?
Resistance will be annihilated. Not the usual line from the door.
Sure, why not? I've been experimenting on the idea of having a full, like, complete tactical team or a science team or engineering team. Trans. There we go.
This way.
Dr. Aaron McDonald.
Watch out! It's one of their drones. See what I mean? They're very hard to put down.
It's the Borg. Are you an idiot? Are you maybe your fucking noose gear or something?
Look, this drone is emitting a unique quantum signature. It's not from around here.
Why does her face look familiar?
Okay, the drone's organic composition matches that of a human. From Terra. Add that to its quantum signature, and there's only one logical conclusion here. These Borg attackers, they're from the Mirror Universe.
Are you serious?
Thank Aaron McDonald. Astro Main Engineering, I believe. We need to move fast and hit hard. These new...
Holy shit. That is too funny. Where is she? Where'd she go? Oh, she went back that way. What is Cryptic's obsession with the Terran universe?
No! They just took Commander's off! Starfleet.
Would you think there were going to be Klingons?
Make every shot count, people!
I don't know why this.
Use your remodulators. Larson, look out!
I don't know why Starfleet hasn't used his
nice shot. Let's deal with the rest
like
of them now.
21st century weapons like guns, projectile guns.
Captain, are you okay?
I'm fine. Give us a hand with these boards. Thanks for the assist. These drones have some pretty impressive combat upgrades. That would explain a lot. The heightened aggression, stronger combat systems. We even have a hard time locating them on sensors. We've noticed they assimilate combat-trained officers and kill the rest. Strangely, none of them tried to assimilate me. You'd think the ship's captain...
Right. We need to get to main engineering.
Come with me. So, these mirror boards are using vortices to launch attacks. That makes every vortex a potential beachhead for them. Up ahead, some of my fighting drones. We need to help them. See if you can lower that security field. Ramirez, Malone, hold on. We're gonna get you out of there. Hurry, get that field down.
I'm a tactical officer, not an engineering or a science. This is gonna go slowly.
Team up ahead. They need backup. Look, it's the captain. Thanks, Captain. Things were looking rough for us.
Gonna wait for this idiot.
Captain, Lieutenant Wen and I are heading in.
Commander! Internal comms are being jammed. I think we can boost the signal near here. This way. Nice. Kim to McDonald. Repeat your last message.
Wen and I are heading to engineering. We'll meet you there.
Understood. See you at engineering. Computer, unlock this door. Override code KIM314 Alpha.
Well, go. just when I thought this dumb shit's not gonna fucking get any better. Stuff, buddy. Any time now. Nice. Fucking broken. Before it even starts. Let's reload and see if that breaks it. No pun intended. I know it's already broken, but you know what I mean.
Thanks for coming. We need all the help we can get. We should get moving. This way. Watch out! It's one of their drones. See what I mean? They're very hard to put down. Let's scan it. It might reveal something about their defense systems. Look. No! They just took commanders off! weapon fire ahead. Borg and Starfleet. Captain, are you okay?
I'm fine. Give us a hand with these Borg. Thanks for the assist. These drones have some pretty impressive combat upgrades. I faced my share of Borg, and none of them were like this. Thanks for the... Come with me. So, these mirror Borg are using vortices to launch attacks. That makes every vortex a potential beachhead for them. Up ahead, some of my crew are trapped, fighting drones. We need to help them. See if you can lower that security field. Ramirez! Malone! Hold on, we're gonna get you out of there! Hurry, get that field down!
Garrett Wang, I think his name is. He must not have anything other to do in TV or movies for that matter.
Console inoperable.
They're gone. We knew them. Their families. We'd better get going. Help who we can while we can. Damn it! This was her first tour after the attack. There's a security team up ahead. They need backup.
It's the captain!
Thanks, Captain. Things were looking rough for us. Commander! Commander! Internal comms are being jammed. I think we can boost the signal near here. This way. Nice. Kim to McDonald. Repeat your last message.
Wen and I are heading to engineering. We'll meet you there.
Understood. See you at engineering. Computer, unlock this door. Override code, Kim-314-Alpha. That EPS conduit is leaking. Should be able to reroute the flow around here. Thanks for getting that. I'm picking up a life sign ahead. Come on. Computer, unlock this door. Override code Kim-2718. That's all.
Okay, go. The the fuck? Why is it jumping?
Ensign Kolick, are you okay?
I'm fine, sir.
Good. Come with us.
Aye, sir.
Ah! Captain! It's got my leg!
Kolick!
Kick it
damn
in the
it
fucking face.
I lost him.
Oh, I'm so helpless.
We should get moving.
Jesus, whoever designed this, like, level design and
computer, unlock this door.
All this is fucking terrible.
Omega.
Cryptic, what are you doing? Is the impending sale of the gearbox to do with this?
What just happened? Report! We're coming, Commander. Stay safe. Computer, unlock this door. Override code Kim 1839 Delta.
I don't know why we have to walk like crouched.
Looks like some Borg are behind that door. It's reinforced, but it's only a matter of time. Let's keep moving. Commander, there should be an interface up ahead. Help me out.
Please, hurry.
Another drone. Looks like a tough one. Take it down.
Personal shield losing power.
The Borg's vinculum is accelerating its regeneration. Tear it out before it heals itself. Borg's vinculum is accelerating its regeneration. Tear it out before it heals itself. That was close.
Yeah, we should get to...
Main engineering isn't far from here. We're almost there. Donald said, they can self-destruct! Admiral Kamarkin, glad to see you're still with us.
Thank you, Captain.
do what we can with these poles.
Captain, sorry I'm late.
Commander, are you okay?
I'll manage, sir.
We can't let them take the protomatter tech.
I'm on it, Captain.
Huh? You're an astrophysicist, not an engineer.
Actually, sir, I minored in engineering at the Academy.
Whatever you're gonna do, make it fast.
I flooded the chamber. We should be safe.
I'll run a diagnostic now. Give me a moment to make some final entries. That should do it!
First things right. That for now. For right. That drunk for now. First things right.
See you later, losers.
Looks like the Borg added a few spheres to their ranks. Hold on. Are you reading this?
It's funny that one ship's torpedo launcher was coming from what looked like a deflector. Actually, I want to see how this plays out.
Lakari ship? Alliance forces, this is Captain Ambame of the Trelune. Help is on the way.
Defenses are down. Let's take it out.
Belay that, Captain. Admiral Kamarke is on that cube.
Understood. Mission to form our allies. Fire to disable all.
any weapons.
Are you seeing this? Looks like they're using modified Engosian tech to conceal their life signs. Barely reading them, even up close. It gets worse. It looks like there's a local field that renders our tricorders useless past close range. That means no maps. All right, let's go. See a console over there. Let's check it out. This is not good. I'm picking up a lot of technology that our Borg don't have access to. Klingon, Zenkethi, even Dominion. They have advanced Starfleet tech as well. Weapons-grade transphasic system. Their baseline operations tech is close to that of our Borg. We should be able to operate low-level systems like doors and platforms, which is good. Since we'll need to cross that gap. Okay, the console we need is a little further down the way. Another platform to raise. Let's hope our luck holds out. Had to go and jinx it. I saw it. I suppose it would have been too easy if that worked. Hold on. Let's run a scan on that node in the ceiling. I'm picking up a system similar to those we found in the Vinculum drones. That node is a regeneration system. No, this node is inactive. Keep your eyes open, though.
Now?
Right. According to this deck plan, there's another platform to cross up at. Okay, that bridge should lead us to where Kamarke and my crew are being held.
I mean, it's kind of interesting, but it's like, you're not doing anything new here. I mean, this isn't a particularly tough fight or anything. I mean, at worst, all I do is give my weight team some TR-116s. I wouldn't have to fuck it. I wouldn't have to remodulate. Forcing that modulation thing. Gonna be a big old boss fighting coming. Go this way.
This looks more complicated. The power conduits are out of alignment. We'll need to align all three of them to restore power to the platform.
Borg security teams. Like Borg has.
We need to align the power conduits.
Thank you.
We need to align the power conduits.
I know. That's what I'm doing, dummy. So now they're all the same.
We need to align the power conduits. To align the power conduits.
Isn't that what I just did?
We need to align the power conduits. Just one more to go. We need to align the power conduits. We need to align the power conduits. To align the power conduits. We need to align the power conduits. To align the power conduits. We need
need to align the power conduits. We need to align the power conduits. We need to align the power conduits.
Oh, I get.
To align the power conduits. Good work. Cross over.
Took me a bit to figure it out, but
I'm reading a large power source nearby. Looks like a security. Lower that field. Scan that console. Make control. The field's locked down, but I think I can use the console to bypass security and drop it. The field's down. Let's finish up and move on. We're close. I'm picking up a Lucari life sign nearby. Look, over there. It's Camarque. Those drones, they were part of my crew.
Species 399 is especially resistant to assimilation. proceed with surgical modifications.
We need to get her out of here, now! What the hell?
Hostiles detected. Initiate combat protocols. I am Strategus Ventura. Resistance will be annihilated.
Take down drones! We need to make Zentarok vulnerable! We need to make Zentarok vulnerable. Take down drone. We need to make Zentarok vulnerable. Take down drones! We need to make Zentarok vulnerable!
Where... what drones?
Take down drones! We need to make Zentarok vulnerable!
There are drones hiding?
Zentarok's vulnerable! Hit him hard! Open fire! Damn! It adapted! Take out drones to make Zentarok vulnerable again!
Chop, 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 chop.
Take down drones. We need to make Zentarok vulnerable.
Hit him hard! Open fire!
So where is he?
Enemy targets on sensors.
Oh, there he is.
Zentarok's vulnerable! Fire at will!
Get me out of here!
you, my... Yes! I can manage from here. We should return to our ships immediately.
Well, that was a little easy. To be honest, it wasn't that hard once I figure out what to do.
We made it.
All ships, fire on the cube. Let's take it out.
We do. Let's take...
On Vame? You're back. Oh, I thought you were lost.
It was a close call, but our friend showed us the way home.
What's going on? My hull's like paper thin, but it shouldn't be. 51,000 should be nothing to sneeze at.
Now that the invaders have been dealt with, Bright Eyes and I will be free to seal the vortex here once and for all. Thanks to you, of course.
I just received word from Starfleet Command. Our new friends want to formally introduce themselves. Feeling up for a little diplomacy? You and me both.
And these Aetherians came to your rescue then?
Yes, Admiral. With their help, we made it back home.
That's quite the story, Captain. Sounds like you're lucky to be here.
Ops to Admiral Quinn.
Quinn here.
The Aetherian leader has arrived, sir.
Very well. Send them in.
Bring you greetings from the Aetherian Concordium. I am Tassin Fey, leader of the Starship Harmony. I come to you today with an offer of alliance against a common foe. The Borg Kingdom. This conflict is larger than you know. It is in fact a multiversal conflict. If we act together, we can bring it to an end. But we must act soon, or all will be lost.
Jesus.
In this and every universe.
Wow. What was that? Oh, it's server's gonna reset. Well,
once again, forces from the mirror universe.
Yep. Don't know how I feel about this, except for, you know, the reward. Modulator rifle. Well, not like these. I used to have an opinion that these, you know, these sets or whatever that you get were kind of terrible, but they're good because you can get them from an early character. So, with that in mind, hope you like the video, like, comment, subscribe, and all that, and I will see you next time.